Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Yesterday, I have taken about the types of numbers, natural numbers, whole numbers, fractions, decimals, ratio numbers, and irrational numbers. Today, I am taking functions of max. How many types of functions are there in max? There are basically four types of functions in max. They are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. First of all, addition. How we are adding? 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4 is 7. 1, 2, 3. 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 4 is 7. 3 plus 4 is 7. Next, second one. 2 plus 4. How much is 2 plus 4? 2 plus 4 is 6. 2 plus 4 is 6. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 plus 4. So, 3 plus 4 is 7. 3 plus 4 is 7. Now we have to add second one. We have to add the second. 2 plus 4. How much is 2 plus 4? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 plus 4 is 6. So you have to write here 6. Okay. 2 plus 4. How much is 2 plus 4? 1, 2, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How much is 2 plus 4? 6. So you have to write here 6. 2 plus 4 is 6. So what should come here? 6. What should come here? 6. 6 should come here. Now third problem, how much is 3 plus 5? How much is 3 plus 5? 3, 1. Now next,
subtraction. So, who is it, sir? Dekho, phir 4 minus 2 hai, to 4 dalna minus 2, 2. So, 4 minus 2, 2 cut, how many left? This 2 cut, how many left? 2. The answer is 2. Like this, you have to check. What is the left? 2. So, you have to write 2. What is left? Bolke bola. समझो आप नेक्स्ट
ओके नाउ थर्ड वन 6 माइनस 3 6 माइनस 3 इज 3 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 माइनस 3 1 2 3 हाउ मच इज रिमेनिंग 3 इज रिमेनिंग हाउ मच इज रिमेनिंग 3 इज रिमेनिंग सो 6 माइनस 3 इज यू हैव टू राइट हियर 3 6 माइनस 3 इज 3 यू हैव टू राइट हियर 3 ओके दिस इज सबट्रैक्शन This is subtraction. Now third one is multiplication. Three into two. Now third one is multiplication. Multiplication is multiplying the numbers. 3 multiplied by 2. Okay. 2 3 is a 6. 2 3 is a 6. So we have to write here 6. So multiplication is multiplying the numbers. 3 into 2. So 3 into 2. How much is 3 into 2? 6. Into the 6. So you have to write here 6. Now same second problem. 4 into 3. 4 into 3. How much is 4 into 3? 4 into 3 is 12. 4 3 is 12. So you have to write here 12. 4 3 is 12. So you have to write here 12. 12. Okay, next. Third one. 5 into 2. 5 into 2. How much is 5 into 2? 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. 2 5s are 10. So you have to write here 10. You have to write here 10. 2 5s are 10. So here what should come? 10 should come. So you have to write here 10. Okay. Now we are going to study about division. What is division? Division is dividing the numbers. How we are dividing the numbers? Now see. First one is 8. 8 divided by 2. It is divided by 2. 2 for the 8 is divided by 2. So, so 2 in what table will go by 8? 2 in which table it will go by 8? Which table it will go by 8? 2 for the 8. 2 for the 8. 8 minus 8, 0. 8 minus 8, 0. So, what is the answer 8 divided by 2? 4. What is the answer divided by 2? 4. So, now second one. Second one is 9 divided by 3. 9 is divided by 3. So, in 9 will go by 3 table? Yes, it will go. 3 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. 3 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So, 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. So, 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9 is 0. So, 9 is divided by 3. What answer we are getting? 3. 9 is divided by 3. 3 3s are 9. The answer of 9 divided by 3 is 3. The answer of 9 divided by 3 is 3. Now, third one. थर्ड वन इज 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 ओके 6 इज डिवाइडेड बाय 2 वन सो 6 विल गो बाय 2 टेबल
यस
2 वन जाकर 2 जाकर 4 2 3 जाकर 6 6 इज गोइंग बाय 2 टेबल 2 वन जाकर 2 जाकर 4 2 3 जाकर 6 सो 2 3 जाकर 6 माइनस 6
0
6 माइनस 6 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 सो 2 2 2 वन जाकर 2 जाकर 4 2 3 जाकर 6 6 माइनस 6 0 सो व्हाट इज आंसर ऑफ 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 3 व्हाट इज आंसर ऑफ 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 3 सो 6 माइनस 6 इज 0 द आंसर ऑफ 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 इज 3 सो दिस इज अबाउट डिवीजन दिस इज ओके नाउ आई एम स्टार्टिंग एक्सप्लेनिंग फ्रॉम अगेन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग सो नाउ व्हाट आई स्टडीड हियर एडिशन व्हाट आई स्टडी हियर एडिशन 3 प्लस 4 7 3 प्लस 4 7 Now second one, 2 plus 4, 6. Now third one, 3 plus 5, 8. 3 plus 5, 8. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 plus 5 is 8. So we have to write here, 8. We have to write here, 8. Okay. Now second one is subtraction. Second one is subtraction. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. How much is 4 minus 2? 4 minus 2 is 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. So we have to write here, 2. We have to write here, 2. Next, 5 minus 3. How much is 5 minus 3? 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 minus 3 is 2. So we have to write here 2. We have to write here 2. Next, third one. 6 minus 3. How much is 6 minus 3? 6 minus 3 is 3. 6 minus 3 is 3. 6 minus 3 is 3. So we have to write here 3. So what is the answer of 6 minus 3? 3. What is the answer of 6 minus 3? 3. 3. Now next, third one. Multiplication. Third one is multiplication. 3 into 2. 3 into 2. 3 2s are 6. So what you 3 to the 6. So what will come here? 6. What will come here? 6. Now next second one. 4 into 3. 4 into 3. 4 3 is a 12. 4 3 is a 12. So we have to write here 12. 4 3 is a 12. We have to write here 12. Next. 5 to the 10. 5 to the 10. So what should come here? 10. 5 to the 10. What should come here? 10. Now next. Fourth one. Fourth one is division. Fourth one is division. 8 divided by 2. 8 is divided by 2. 2 4 is 8. 2 4 is 8. 8 minus 8, 0. 8 minus 8, 0. So, what is the answer of 8 divided by 2? 4. 8 divided by 2 is 4. So, 4. Now next, second one. 9 divided by 3. 9 divided by 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9. 3 3 is 9. So, 3 3 is 9. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9 is 0. Okay, now third one. 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. 2 3s are 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. 6 minus 6 is 0. So what is the answer of 6 divided by 2? 3. What is the answer of 6 divided by 2? 3. This is 3.